It starts with a blip, a beep, a noise, a pattern, a signal. It could be anything, ink on paper, machine data, or even the words flowing through your mind right now. Signal generators play an important role in testing devices we use every day. The grandfather of them all was developed by HP's very own Bill Hewlett in 1939 as the very first audio oscillator, which soon became the company's first product, the HP 200A. Their first customer? Disney Studios. Over the next 70 years, the industry has churned out similar devices, each one a little more complex than the previous. Why? Because just like Disney movies, our technologies are becoming more intricate, complex, and evolved. The technology that drives devices like cell phones to medical equipment is rapidly developing, making the signals they transmit and receive more information-saturated and action-packed. You might even be surprised by some of the everyday products you use that a signal generator plays a role in. Inventors and product development gurus can dream up extraordinary performances for new gizmos and gadgets, but at some point, they have to make sure their ideas can turn into reality. That's where Agilent comes in. Agilent lives, eats, and breathes signals, and their quality products and customer satisfaction really speak to the company's passion. Agilent has played an important role in guaranteeing that products we use every day, like cars and cell phones, even the mouse on your computer, aren't going to fail us. The new Agilent 33500 series function generator does just that by creating signals in a new and improved way. Here's just a glance at four reasons why Agilent's newest signal generator can help your company. Better signal fidelity, purity, and dramatically more affordable, and ability to generate and tinker with signals. The bottom line? Agilent can offer a function generator that operates at incredibly high performance for incredibly low cost. Signals can come in many shapes, sizes, and frequency. Let's face it, it can be pretty overwhelming. But thanks to companies like Agilent, we won't have to worry about getting any signals crossed anymore.